Folks in the northern tier without power, there were two warming shelters open in Susquehanna County to get warm. One was at the Uniondale Fire Company Station. Firefighters say they are glad to be able to have something like this open to the public.
So they could come here, they can warm up, and they can charge cell phones and just try to stay warm and get out of the cold.
This warming station will be open again tomorrow night. For a list of other warming stations in our area, visit WNEP.com.